So, yet another week has passed here. Right now I'm at the beach, reading a book, No Compromise by Keith Green. Is my nose red because of the sun? I don't know. So much sun, so hot here. Man, it's hot. I'm at the beach, and you are not, because you are in Sweden, and I am hot. Let me present some of the animals we have here. I just kissed a horse. I kissed a horse and I like it. Now they are kissing each other. And of course, this is my favorite animal.
Bob, the scorpion charmer.
Just minutes after I did that, I found out it was very poisonous. Gosh. I say gosh all the time. Man, I gotta say something else. Yeah, that's my new thing right there.
So I got back from the beach now. It was nice. I met some like drunk people trying to talk to me. I didn't understand much. They said like, so when the word is speed, you're not so smart, man. Did you understand that? I didn't think so. It's like a game, understanding what they're saying. When the word is speedy and not so smart, man. Gee, it's amazing. What he was trying to say was, when people talk fast, you don't understand, do you?
So I heard that the weather in Sweden is getting a bit colder. You guys are wearing like sweaters and jackets. Stuff like that. I wish I could be there with you guys in Sweden. Nah.